either by Steve or by water or by atoms, atomic power. And as that dynamo turns, it generates a current that runs through